J.B. Harrington was a one-of-a-kind American ethnologist and linguist.
His transcription of native words is extremely accurate.
The recording machine was a very top secret type of thing.
None of us had any idea what the extent of that documentation was. But as soon as he died, we began to find out.
But most important, I think that people need to understand that our language was taken from us. We were not allowed to speak it. And that's why it's gone.